Guys, amazing news. The hospital made a mistake. I don't have COVID-19. Sorry for the drama, lol.